trouble.
I'm not riding Ramrod right now.
As soon as Mr. Bellin gets a fair price for his cattle, pays us off.
Yeah. Cap knows the purgatory. There was a time when he was the only white man that was not afraid to ride in there. He traded with the Arapaho, the Kiowa, lived with the Cheyenne. Be sure you listen, because he makes sense.
Gonna take a bath?
Yeah, I've been working from the inside out. Yeah, looks like Mr. Belden's found a man who wants to pay top dollar for the cattle.
Good.
But he's the kind of a fella that won't see the ramrod.